Hey guys, what is up? It is Brendan the Builder here. We're gonna be filming some more survival games. So, just waiting for the match to start. I filmed a video, and I had no idea that I was filming, and I completely went silent. So, yeah, that really sucked. So, hopefully, I won't forget to do that this time, and this one will be up because that really, really sucked. Ooh, 30 seconds. Alright. Four on my team, four on green, three on blue. Oh, now it's all tied up. Should I go for the chests? Alright, let's just try and get up here to this hill. I saw some chests, but I decided to skip them. So, we're just gonna head up here and put on these gold pants. We got a clear view of everything up there. Oh, wow, there's a lift up there, like a ski lift almost. Oh, and wow, we're already only down to six players. That took like no time at all. My team ones seem to go pretty faster. So, we'll just have to see. We're all evened out, so this could be our game, it could be Green's game, or it could be Blue's. It really just depends. So that means there's only one teammate for me. Giving me the stuff about the elf infestation. I have not seen any elves. I have no idea what they're talking about. Oh. So now blue's down to one. So blue, they're not gonna win. Probably. Should have gone back to try and get some more chests. I'm just trying to get down here without killing myself. I don't have a ton of food. Doo-doo-doo. So now green only has one, so that's pretty good. Let's just hope that no one kills my teammate, because then it would be me versus two other people. So, oh, and look, there's some chests here. Oh, that's too high for me to get. Oh, I see a blue person. There's a diamond in here. Gold ingot. Ooh, more food. I need that. these are practically useless. So, move those. I've got an iron axe now. It's better than a wooden sword. I'll take the lapis too. Alright. I kind of want to see if I can kill this guy. Because then I'm going to get some more raking points. I just hope that he doesn't have better stuff. What the? How did this guy get in here? Oh, I'm not close enough. Does he see me? Alright. So now Blue's completely out of the ballpark. Ooh, so what is this guy? This guy has some good stuff. Does he have anything better than I have? Let's get some of those gold boots. Oh shit. Oh wait, no, that guy's on my team. Hey, bro. Hey, what up? Alright, ooh, let's see what's in this chest. Oh, it's not gonna let me. How do I get that? Oh, climbing up there. Two-plate weight. Huh! That's funny. I basically already won the game. So, yep. Well, that was easy. We killed everyone before the deathmatch. So, that was pretty sweet. Let's do one more. I like the teams. So I'm on blue team here. Alright. Starts in 1 minute. That was pretty fun. I killed someone, then he killed someone, and then it was our game. Alright. This looks like a cool map. It's got that ice. Let me move my compass up here. It's out of my way. Alright. All evened out on the team so far. Oh no, red has one more. I'm not gonna risk going for the chest. I think I'm gonna swim away. Alright, let's get out of here. Still people over there. Alright, I'm out of here. Bye. I'm no longer invincible and I'm out in the open. Better hurry. Wait, looky there. Alright, let's see what we got. Gold helmet, chain helmet, chain boots, take an iron axe. Wait. Okay. An iron axe is probably better than a wooden sword. So, we will keep that in my hand. Oh, I love the world edit trick where they have the wood paneling on both sides. That's so cool. So, I'm on blue. So, actually, red had more players than us, but it looks like they are. They're probably destined to lose. So we lost a player. Ooh, that looks cool. Ooh. Two rigging points have been awarded. Deathmatch starting in 6 minutes. Oh crap. Wait, nope, I'm on blue team. I always forget that. Red three, and then my team and green team. How'd that guy get in there? That's what I want to know. Ooh, there's a chest up here. Let's see what we can get ourselves into. Alright. Alrighty. I'll keep that there. It's really hard to get up here. Ooh. Oh, no, I think this is the highest I can get. Unless I do this. Oh, but I can't get up that. He's a blue team person, so we all good. Let's run in the ice. Whee. Oh, so it looks like my team's winning. Now, where could this go? Let's find out. Ooh. This looks cool. Iron axe, which I already have. Ooh, flint and steel, two cakes, 15 of those. I think I'll leave everything else. In fact, I'm gonna give them away, my wooden sword and the stone axe, because I won't need them. Oh my gosh, this guy's following me around. He made my stomach jump. The danger will protect you. This guy's a goat. What does it mean to be a goat? I still don't get that. Ooh, that's another blue player. So it looks like we're all right around this area. I wonder what's better, a golden sword or an iron axe? Because iron's a better grade, but swords are better weapons. So, I wonder. I'm not like Minecraft genius who looks up all the facts, so I'm not sure. Whew. Oh, red 0, green 3. So Do I have boots already? Yeah, it looks like I do. Chain boots. I still wonder if golden is better than chain. I have four armors if I change them out. I still have four. They're exactly the same. Oh, crap. Deathmatch starting in 2 minutes. It'd be really nice if we could get rid of some of these other players before that happens. Man, I've lost my way. I have no idea where I'm going now. But I guess I'll just head there. Oh wait, that's the border. I'm heading in the complete wrong direction. I think spawn's back that way, actually. I'm gonna go back to the spawn if I know where it is. Ooh, deathmatch starting in a minute. Come on, can I kill somebody before then? Because then it'd be a really easy game. Oh, is that the spawn? I think that's the spawn. Alright, good. Green's down to 2. Ooh, iron boots. Oh, crap. Oh, what the fudge? Am I blue? Yeah, I'm blue. Alright, I'm gonna kill this guy. Wait. Who else is here? Plus 5 breaking points. Sweet, my team won the match. Alright. So, thank you for watching. Comment, like, subscribe for more videos. Oh, come on, menu. I've gotta figure out a way to hold on this menu. So, thanks for watching, and,